So, I'm going to Liverpool and I'm going to take you with me. Let's go.
Lime Street
Station. We have
this building, the St John's Centre, which is particularly ugly.
So we're cooking dinner. How's it going? I think we're doing well.
Was that addressed to me?
Yes,
it was.
To you.
It's going really well.
Many
guacamole,
things. Look at that tofu. I made this. I'm a genius.
Beautiful.
I think we're doing well. We always do a classic. This is an unofficial health tour.
I'm just texting Molly back. Give me one. Cool. So, here we have the kitchen.
Wow, look at this kitchen.
It's an above average student kitchen, kept clean mostly by me. Keep coming. This is the dining room. It's got bikes and clothes in it. I've clearly let me my bikes. Here we have the living room. These are the cactuses. This little one is mine. This big one is Tom's. I keep both of them alive.
There we go.
Wanna go in the bathroom again?
I mean, we can.
Look at those stairs.
I got stairs in the bathroom.
Wow. I clean the bathroom fairly regularly.
Sort of like once every 3 months. This is my room, which is the best room in the house.
It is pretty nice in here.
It's very cute.
Natural habitat. Look at this aesthetic. Just look
I
at
got
it.
My Shit Indie Disco mug to match me Shit Indie Disco posters because I'm the poster girl.
Where are we going?
We're going to the pub.
We're going to the pub.
We're going to the Brookhouse.
No, this isn't going on your vlog, is it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Is this for the vlog?
Is this for the vlog?
We're all drinking. It's fine.
So you want to like revive?
Okay, so we've just finished the evening in Liverpool. We went out for some drinks, and it's really lovely atmosphere here in Liverpool. I'm actually really enjoying it. But it is now about midnight and I am so tired. I am so ready for bed. So that is what I am going to do. And I will see you guys tomorrow. So we are off to breakfast now. Let's do it.
It's gonna be real nice.
It's gonna be real nice.
I mean, it's not a picture.
Welcome to my crib.
Where are we?
We are in the Liverpool Anglican Cathedral, which was designed by Giles Gilbert Scott in the 1930s and completed in 1978 with this end of the building.
How's it going? Can you hear that?
Yeah, I can see, that's crazy.
It's like you're in my head.
Where are we going now?
We're going to the Tate, which is where I work. Okay. And we're also in Liverpool.
Yes, don't. I mean, maybe don't say you work there because, you know, people might come find you.
Oh, no, I don't work for the Tate. No, 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 it's a volunteer position.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Real. Oh, I'm not going to show you outside the window so you don't know where she lives, but you know.
Yeah, because everyone's going to stalk with Catherine. I'm not going to be living here in about 3 months' time. And given that every single street in Liverpool looks the same.
I think they would. Well, now they know you're in Liverpool. Because it's not like we've been on a trip to the Tate
it's
or anything
like
where you know.
It's not like distinctive at all, is
it? I feel like people would know. Oh well.
We are headed off now. It's the last day, it's really sad.
We're gonna have a nice train journey.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Thank you guys so much for having me.
That's alright.
We are so, so happy to have you.
So happy to have you. Look at you guys look beautiful. So pretty. So pretty.